Having voice chat glitches or microphone issues in Fortnite mobile game? Many Fortnite gamers are complaining about the microphone issues. Therefore, in this video, I'll give you 3 ways to fix your microphone problem on an Android device. So, let's get started. Solution 1. Give access to the microphone. Open setting, scroll down, tap privacy protection, tap microphone, find out Fortnite apps. Tap allows only while using the apps. Solution 2. Enable all the important settings. Open the Fortnite app. Once you come over to the first screen on the Fortnite game, tap the 3-dot line. Tap this voice icon. Please ensure to enable voice chat feature. Increase volume. Select open mic instead of using push to talk. Turn on the voice indicator. After these settings, follow the third and final solution. Open the Google Play Store, tap search, type Fortnite. Please update the app. After that, open the recorder apps on your. Try to record something and please make sure that your microphone is 100% working on your device. After that, just try to play the game and your problem will be solved. If you still have a problem, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.